Andy Kraft and Eric Hopfensperger made the turbo car for an engineering class project.
But hopefully people will be able to look at this and say, wow, that's not too bad, and possibly be motivated to be an engineer.
And that car goes up to 10 or 15 miles per hour. They really haven't measured the distance, but it seems pretty interesting.
Might be a little noisy in the aisle of your favorite grocery store, but you can get your shopping done fast.
A lot easier to push, that's for sure.
Well, tonight's prime time lineup.